Chan Elementary School. My story is Rain. Rain is important for all living things. Rain is made up of tiny drops of water. The drops of water fall from the clouds. Some rainwater returns to the clouds because of evaporation. Rain makes rivers and lakes fill up with water. Everything is water. Rain gives people and animals water to drink. Rain makes plants grow. Rain makes good things happen to our world. The end. Thank you for listening.